there's a lot of ways to build Windows apps, from web to fully native. If you're building only for Windows, or if you need to build the most high-performant, feature-rich apps, we recommend using the Windows App SDK and building a WinUI 3 app. WinUI 3 and the Windows App SDK are the future of Windows app development. And they're both backwards compatible too, so you can use it without waiting for your users to update. There's a lot of other great ways to build apps on Windows too, though. If you need to build cross-platform, you should check out .NET MAUI, which actually uses WinUI 3 when running on Windows, so it's still super performant and you have access to the whole Windows App SDK when on Windows. And if you're a JavaScript developer, you can check out React Native, which we're working on switching to use WinUI 3 on Windows. And finally, for you web developers out there, you should check out WebView 2, which allows you to run your apps outside of the browser while still giving you more access to the platform and the Windows App SDK. That's a quick summary of all the choices you have for building Windows apps, and you can learn more by searching for the Windows App SDK online, and we hope to see you on our GitHub.